Hello guys, in this video I'm going to quickly show you how to enter the BIOS on most Lenovo ThinkPad laptops. Before starting, I want to give you a little bit of background. Some ThinkPad models have a ThinkVantage button, I think it's called, a blue button, which you might press when it's starting up and it will give you a boot menu. The same thing happens with this X230i when I press the enter button. Let me just show you what I'm talking about. So in those models with the blue button, you press it. Here I press enter and you get to this menu. Press enter once again to pause and then simply press 1 for the BIOS. And we are inside the BIOS. I'm going to show you another easier way without the ThinkVantage or the enter button. Press F1, hold it, power it on. And we are inside the BIOS. So this has been it guys for this video. Hopefully it helps you. In which case give it a like, subscribe to my channel for future similar videos, and see you in the next one. Bye.